We really step in once kids cannot stay safely at home with a parent. When kids are removed from their parents, it's a very serious step. And we leave that to the agencies and the courts. Here in Los Angeles, it's the dependency court that really makes those determinations.